Baltimore County teenager has made a real-life connection to a painful chapter in this country's history on race relations. It's the story of Emmitt Till, a Chicago teenager murdered in Mississippi in the mid-1950s. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin joins us live from the newsroom with the story. Tim?
Well, Stan, people may have heard of the name Emmitt Till, but many will tell you they're not clear on his story. But Till's family and the history books tell of a 14-year-old African-American teen who was murdered in Mississippi for whistling at a white female.
Emmitt Till was taken from his uncle's Mississippi home in 1955, murdered and thrown into the Tallahatchie River.
I am the uncle of Emmitt Louis Till.
Till's mother insisted that his body be on public view in an open casket at a Chicago funeral.
All I can really say is wow, like what they did to him was not also bad because his age, and he really, like, oh, he just whistled at her.
Jamie Marshall is an eighth grader in the mass communications program at Parkville Middle School. She came across the Emmitt Till story while conducting a Black History Month project. She placed a telephone call to Wheeler Parker, Emmitt Till's cousin, who lived in Chicago and was with the teen the night of his murder.
They asked Emmitt to get up, of course, and they were talking to him. He didn't know the yes, sir, no, sir. Emmitt was never supposed to have been found again. They weighted his body down the traditional way they do, and you never see a person. But he snagged as he went down the Tallahatchie River. His body snagged on something, and his foot was bobbing out of the water.
That telephone call between Parker and Marshall is helping to pave the way for a face-to-face meeting right here in Baltimore.
The future looks good when you look at people like her. And you say, well, there is some hope because you wonder about our X generation, as they call them.
Jamie Marshall is grateful she was able to contact Wheeler Parker, but says she'll never forget the impact of the Emmitt Till story.
If I could meet him, I would just, his ghost, I would just say, I feel really bad for you. And I know that your murder was very unfortunate. It was like one of the worst things I've ever read.
And, you know, it's just something that stays with you. It's just a terrifying time that, and Emmitt speaks louder now than would if he had lived.
Loud enough to get the attention of Jamie Marshall.
Now we're told that Jamie Marshall will meet Willa Parker tonight in Baltimore for a dinner. Live in the 11 newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.